An anti-monopoly committee meeting was held this morning. Corporate representatives at
Core. They're used to taking and giving. All the best for their employee. I got lucky to get a job in one. Well, my incaution. These guys didn't know me, but I could feel the spite leaking from them. My white collar served as a red flag. Life-changing accidental encounter. I thought, I'm done. No fear, no regrets. My brain kept up counting. Seems my insurance doesn't cover this. My last thought before blacking out was, I'd rather kick off. But fate has given me a second chance. Got on my feet in a couple of weeks. Nothing but medical bills in my pocket. Then she found me. She says my brain is special. It fits their needs. Nothing to lose. They promised power, skills, and money to pay my bills. They will show me how to control them. My brain will teach them anything they need to know. Versatile fighters with microchips instead of a soul. And I will lead them as a neuro agent.
Mm-hmm.